Now for your morning rush this Friday, U.S. Customs and Border Protection officers arrested a murder suspect at the border. The U.S. citizen wanted for murder here in North Texas with outstanding warrants in Fort Worth, Dallas, and Midland. Officers caught the 25-year-old at an inspection point in the border town of Laredo.